हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ लालबाग गर्ल्स। दिस इज कीर्ति मैम। ओके, दिस लेक्चर फॉर क्लास 9 मैथ्स एंड द टॉपिक विच इज रैशनलाइजेशन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू सम क्वेश्चंस, आई एम सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 3.1। द क्वेश्चन इज सिंप्लीफाई द फॉलोइंग एक्सप्रेशन। नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन I am using some laws of exponent which are explained in my last video. The laws are these 8 laws which are used in exercise 3.1. Now the first step to solve these expression, which is, first of all I can write these root 16 to the power 5 as 16 to the power 1 by 5 into 2 to the power 1 by 5. Then the next step is taking a factor of 16, now which is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, which is in 4 time, and then whole power of 1 by 5 into 2 to the power 1 by 5. Then I can write this as 2 to the power 4 into 1 upon 5 into 2 to the power 1 by 5. Then such that 4 into 1 is 2 to the power 4 upon 5 and 2 to the power 1 by 5. We know that the formula is a to the power m into a to the power n is a to the power m plus n. Then it can be write as 2 to the power 4 upon 5 plus 1 upon 5. Take an LCM of these power which give 5, 4 plus 1. Then 2 to the power 5 upon 5, it get eliminate, which gives 2. So this is the simplification of the above given expression. Now similarly, I can solve the next question, which are root 343 whole cube upon root 7 whole cube. The same steps apply in this question. The first step is write these root as 343 to the power 1 by 3 upon 7 to the power 1 by 3. Then it can also written as 343 to the power 1 by 3 divide 7 1 upon 3. Now after that, take a factorization of take an LCM of 343, we gives 7 into 7 into 7 to the power 1 by 3 divide 7 upon 1 by 3. So here the 7 are 3 times, so I can write 7 as 7 to the power 3 into 1 upon 3 divide 7 to the power 1 by 3. These 3's get eliminate and we have only 7. Divide with 7 to the power 1 upon 3. Now we know that the formula, which are a to the power m divided by a to the power n, is a to the power m minus n. So there are the same ways, so the power going to subtract. Then it can be write as 7 to the power 1 minus 1 upon 3. Similarly, I'll take an LCM of the power. Then 7 to the power 3, with 3 is LCM, and then 3 minus 2, which are, here the 3 minus 1. Then the solution, then the 3 minus 1 is square upon 3. So I can write it as also 7 square is 49 to the power 1 by 3. So here, this is the solution. Thank you.